Hello guys, Fabricon here.
Welcome everyone.
Thanks for joining us. So we're ready for a new game. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
I won.
Yeah.
And you will go first.
Okay. And I will. I will start with Combustible Courier. I'm gonna pay 2. I have 1 floating. Next I'm gonna boost. Courier gains go again. Next I'm gonna remove a steam counter from Tekla Pounder. We have 6 damage.
Block 6.
You block 6. I have no reactions. Then I will play 0 to 60. I'm gonna boost. Zero to 60 gains go again for damage.
Black 3.
I have no reactions.
I take 1.
Alright, let's close this combat chain. Next, I'm gonna use Tekla Founder Herd. I'm gonna pay 1. I gain 2 resources. And I will play Plasma Purifier. And that's all. Pass them to you.
Well, I'm gonna start with Final Sprint Tunic. And I'm gonna use Death Dealer ability. I'm gonna pay 1 floating.
Yep.
Bolting Shot goes to my arsenal zone. And I'm gonna draw a card. Okay, then I'm gonna play Seek and Destroy.
Alright.
And I'm gonna play Premeditate. Bolting Shot gains plus 6.
It's 9, right?
9, and go again, and if it hits, reload.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 9 damage.
Okay.
31 left.
Okay, I'm gonna use reload. Next, I'm gonna create a Pounder token.
Correct.
And I'm gonna play Infecting Shot from my arsenal zone. We have 5 damage.
5 damage.
Yeah, and if it hits, I'm gonna create a Blood Red Pox token.
I will block 5 damage.
Alright, I have no reactions, so that's all.
Okay.
Let's move to my end phase. I'm gonna destroy a Pounder token. I'm gonna draw a card.
Yep.
And I'm gonna arsenal this card.
Sure.
You go.
All right. I will start with BIOS update. Let's close this section. And then I will play Pulse Wave Harpoon. I'm gonna pay 1. I have 2 floating. I'm gonna boost. Harpoon gains go again. We have 7. Next, I'm gonna remove a steam counter from Tekla Pounder. I'm gonna add plus 2. 9 damage and go again. And I have boosted 1 time this combat chain, so you need to show me 1 card.
Okay, it will be Ravenous Rebel.
Alright. 9 damage.
Black 3.
I have no reactions.
I take 6.
Yep. Let's close this combat chain. Next, I'm gonna put a steam counter on pistol. And then I will put a steam counter on plasma purifier. Alright, next I'm gonna remove esteem counter from purifier. Pistol gains plus one. And I will attack. 3 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 3.
Alright. Passed on to you.
Okay. First I'm gonna play Knock the Dismissal.
Alright.
And I'm gonna target in my deck Endless Arrow. Let's close the section.
Okay.
Next I'm gonna play Ravenous Rebel. We have 4 damage and go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 4 damage.
Okay, let's close this combat chain. Next, I'm gonna play Premeditate.
Yep.
And I'm gonna use Azalea ability. Endless Arrow gains Dominate.
Yep.
We have 7 damage and Dominate.
I'm gonna block 3. Any reactions?
Oh, no.
Alright, I take 4.
Endless Arrow goes to my hand, and I'm gonna create a Pounder token. And let's move to my end phase. I'm gonna draw a card. And I'm gonna Arsenal this card.
Alright.
Your turn.
Yep. I will play Combustible Courier. I'm gonna pay 2. I have 1 floating. I'm gonna boost. Courier gains go again. Next, I'm gonna remove a steam counter from Tekla Pounder. Six damage. And go again.
I have no block.
Alright, I have no reactions.
I take 6.
Okay. Next, I will play 0 to 16. I'm gonna boost. 0 to 60 gains go again. And plus 3. 6 damage.
One more. I have no block.
Alright, I have no reactions.
I take 6.
Okay. Let's close this combat chain. Next, I will use my chest. I'm gonna play 1. I gain 2 resources. Counter here. Counter here. 3 damage. You take 12, maybe you take 3. Additional.
Yeah, I do this. I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 3.
Alright. Not bad. 15 damage per turn. Passed on to you.
Counter here.
Yep.
Next I'm gonna use Skullbone Cross Wrap. I'm gonna opt 1. Let's move to the bottom. Next, I'm gonna play Read the Glade Pass. Let's stay on the top. Let's close this section. And I'm gonna play Ravenous Rebel. 4 damage and go again.
Block 3.
I have no reactions.
I take 1.
One more Ravenous Rebel.
Yeah.
4 damage, go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 4.
Okay, let's call this combat chain. I'm gonna play Lace with Blood Rot.
Alright.
And I'm gonna play Endless Arrow from my arsenal zone. 10 damage.
I'm gonna block 3 damage.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 7. 11 left.
Your token, Endless Arrow goes to my hand, and that's all.
Alright.
I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass it on to you.
I will start with High Octane. I'm gonna pay 1, I have 2 floating. I will draw a card. Next, I will play 0 to 16. I'm gonna boost. 0 to 60 gains go again. I gain 1 action point. And we have 2 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 2.
Correct. Let's close this combat chain. Next, I'm gonna use Tekla Foundry Heart. I'm gonna pay 2. I gain 2 resources. Next, I will put a steam counter on pistol. A steam counter on plasma purifier. Next, I will use it and I will play it. 3 damage.
The same, I have no block.
No reactions.
10 left.
Correct. I will use my action point. I'm gonna put a steam counter on pistol. 3 more.
I have no block.
No reactions.
Going to 7.
Very nice. Let's move to my end phase. I take 2 damage. Passed on to you.
Okay. I'm gonna start with Endless Arrow from my arsenal zone. 4 damage.
Block 4.
I'm gonna add go again.
Alright, I have no reactions.
Yeah, let's close this combat chain. Now I'm gonna play Knock the Dismissal.
Okay.
I'm gonna show you Bolting Shot.
Okay.
This card goes to the top, and I'm gonna use Reload. Let's close the section. Then I'm gonna play Seek and Destroy.
Okay.
Next I'm gonna use Azalea ability.
Yeah. Sounds not good for me.
Bolting Shot gains Dominate.
And plus 3.
Yeah. And I'm gonna play Bolting Shot. 7 damage and dominate and go again.
I'm gonna block 5 and I'm gonna put this card on the bottom and I will draw a card. Any reactions?
Oh no.
I take 2 damage.
Let's call this combat chain. And I'm gonna use both ice braces.
Yep.
Infecting shot gains +1. I'm gonna use tunic, prior to you.
Pass.
And I'm gonna play infecting shot. 6 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
Alright, you take 3.
Correct.
Here you go. That's all.
And we have Seek and Destroy trigger, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I will play Tekla Core. And let's move to my end phase. I take 2 damage. Passed on to you.
Key, counter on tunic. Next, I'm gonna use this dealer ability. I'm gonna pay 1. Drill shot goes to my arsenal zone. And you know, I'm gonna use Azalea ability.
All right.
What we have here? All right. We have Lace with Bloodrot. And I'm gonna play Lace with Bloodrot. We have +3. Next, I'm gonna play 1 more.
Okay.
Let's close this. I'm gonna play Read the Glade Pass.
Sure.
Oh, let's stay on the top. Let's close the section 2. We have +9. And I'm gonna play Codex of Frailty.
Alright.
I'm gonna put, I don't know, Bolting Shot into my arsenal zone. You go.
And I will discard Tekla Core.
Okay. And I'm gonna play Bolting Shot from my arsenal zone.
Yeah.
So we have 4 + 9. It will be 13 damage.
Yeah, I can block only 9. It's game.
It's game.